Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. I know you're ready. We're ready, too. Let's drop the puck on this. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Leafs start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a chance. Takes it right in the chest. Save made by the goalie.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Grabbed along the boards by Radulov. And now it's grabbed by Sagan. Moves it quickly over to Ben. The Stars play it along the wing. Here's a blast. Nice block. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Marner. Dallas has it against the half wall. Let's it fly. Big time stop. Taken by Berry. Feeds the puck across to Matthews. Absolutely levels him. Makes the save. And it's picked off. And they score on the board early here.
What a disappointment for the home crowd as they get into their seats and already their home club is down one.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Muzzin's carrying it ahead.
Austin Matthews.
Here's a blast. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Right out in front with the stop.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Here's a short pass to Hyman. Hyman's got it in the corner. Hello!
Yeah, hello, good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board, really finished hard.
Dallas has it near the wall. That's a solid hit. Into the corner now. Battle along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Dallas gains control of the puck. Dallas gains control of the puck. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Over the line they come. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
He looks like he's got a step and then the puck just trickles off his stick. Now he's got to hunt it back down.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moved into the middle and he totally whiffs on that one. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Nylander. Moves it around along the half wall. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Quick pass across to Perry. What a steal in his own end.
The Leafs continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Toronto's won the faceoff. Can't connect. Sends it over to Janmark. And all alone. And not much on that one. Pass right in front. Dallas has it. Puck scooped up by Janmark. And that goes off the iron and stays out.
Dallas can't get any closer. A really good scoring chance ends when the puck hits the post.
Sends it quickly to Marner. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
One too many moves, the shot might have been there, but the puck's off his stick.
Dallas moves ahead with the puck. Marner's got it in the offensive zone. Slides it over with pace to Riley. Big time stop there. Takes the pass. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Puck picked up by Radulov. Puck grabbed by Shore. From the slot, fires away. Stopped by the blocker.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Through center along the wing. And makes the save.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Shore's got it across the line. And that's taken by the defense. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Swing and a miss. Slides it across, trying to gain a step. All alone. He scores! What a shot!
Everybody They looked like they were in sand there. He pulled away from the pack and makes a beautiful move on the goaltender.
Matthews wins it in the dots.
Scored by number 50.
Dallas gains a hold of possession. Works it across to Kerfoot.
Number 22, Ben Harper. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 30 seconds.
The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. The rink fairly tilted to one side after the first 20. They lead it 2-0. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Toronto's game plan was to get out quickly. Did they ever? They've had a pile of shots and a two-goal lead.
And we've got a two-on-one. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, preventing any sort of opportunity to set up with the extra attacker. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
Dallas takes possession off the draw. Slides it up to Faxa. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Berry swooping in on the attack. Quick feed to Johnsson. Steps into it, makes the save. Dallas takes possession along the wall. Polak swinging the puck through center ice. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Moves the puck to Kerfoot. Dallas gains possession under man. Maintains possession. The Leafs take possession in the neutral zone. Here's a shot denied by the blocker. Takes the puck along the boards. The Leafs' man advantage is over.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Nylander's got it on the offensive end. And he stands tall in goal. Toronto's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Looks to set up along the point. And now it's grabbed by Shore. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Here's a chance right out in front. Taken by CeCe. Angles it over to Moore. Rocked on the play. Dallas gets a hold of it. Dallas has the puck. Picked up along the wall by Tavares. Dallas takes possession of the neutral zone. Pavelski's going to play it against the half wall. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Dallas has it behind the cage. Poked away by the goaltender with the steal. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie. Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Comes up with the stop.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Along the half wall with the puck. Gets that puck back on a stick. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Puck scooped up by Sagan. Gloves are off, we got a challenge.
Muzzin's looking around for somebody to fight. He's gonna have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else. Oh, it looks like the trainer's going to meet him at the door here. He's struggling to get...
Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
Oftentimes, a goalie will drop in the butterfly, take the chance that he's got everything covered. Not so here. This is up over the glove. It's a beautiful shot.
Spence has won the draw here in the neutral zone. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Gets a hold of the puck behind the net. Moves it to Hyman. Dallas looks to go on the attack. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. Here comes the official's call. Dickinson's getting two for hooking.
So quickly into position. Now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Can't get it to go. And he makes the save.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Tries to get 2Q with it and loses possession. With the stop. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Dallas will try to break out here shorthanded. Huge steal in his own end. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Scores! A shorthanded goal!
Well, you're just trying to kill the penalty off. This is terrific work as they take advantage of a little bit of a bobble and they go ahead and capitalize shorthanded.
Here in the late going of the frame, we got a tie game. Tavares wins it. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Blocker save.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Well, the man advantage unit might welcome being back in even strength after giving up a shorthanded goal in that power play.
Well, now they got a bigger hole to dig out of. They give up the shorthanded goal. A sloppy power play, and they pay for it.
And he comes up with it. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moved out in front! Whiffs on that. Into the offensive end now.
In the second period.
Right to the middle! And that one's broken up. Quick pass to Shore. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Run, he ties up his opponent. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Move to the middle. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. There's the end of period number two. It's still deuces wild here.
You are the holder of the winning ticket. Please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period. Sends the pass over. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Kapanen's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Muzzin. Stop. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game!
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels.
Toronto's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Tries to feed it over to Marner.
Time of the goal, 1 minute, 14 seconds.
Slides the puck near the front of the net. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would come from capitalizing. They do a nice job there.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Dallas plays it along the boards. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Dallas takes possession of the puck. Moves it to Radulov. Sends a pass over. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Nylander. Takes it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. Toronto's got the puck now. Nothing!
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Hammers the shot! Denies him on the play! The Leafs look to start the transition game. And that's picked off! Dallas has possession of it now. Pass right on the doorstep! Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Let's get the official decision. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it is, but really the problem is you're beat, and you panic, and you're trying to help, and the more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
And he certainly dug himself a hole there. 7 minutes. Slides it diagonally to Matthews. Puck picked up by Lindell. Lindell's got it into offensive territory. Stopped by the goaltender. Marner's stick handling in his own zone. Shot scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
Dallas has finally taken the lead here in the third. What have you seen from them?
I've seen consistency, I've seen effort, and I've seen execution. They've dominated the majority of possession. They finally got rewarded to it.
Point-to-point pass. Strong defensive effort. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Barry's lugging the puck. Carries it across the line. Oh, that's a good hit. The power play looking anything but as they give up a shorthanded goal with both teams back now at even strength.
They're not...
He scores! Well, it rains and pours!
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance.
Still lots of time left in the period. Dallas seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. Here they come on the attack. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Dallas looks to attack. Dallas has it behind the net. Effective use of the paddle on that one. Dallas has it in the open ice. Dallas plays it along the wing. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Goalie plays it up. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. Well, a challenge being laid here. Dallas has it near the wall. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Hammers a shot. He scores. They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
And again, that's 4 straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Dallas has taken a 3-goal lead. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Dallas will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. From the point, they take control of it. Slides the puck over to Patan. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Dallas is across the blue line. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Dallas has it. Quick pass to Dickinson. Moves the puck across to Cece. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moore's got it against the boards. Comes up with the stop. Dished on over to Seguin. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Quick pass across to Spezza. And that one's picked off. Toronto's got the puck. Seguin hands tripped up and the official's hand is in the air signaling penalty. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
The Stars send their man advantage unit out once more.
Once you get a power play goal early in a game, you start to feel pretty good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity, you feel like you're gonna score for sure.
Denied by the blocker.
Had to be sharp, that's a great A chance.
The Leafs will kill off a few extra seconds now. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Toronto's gained possession. Puts it on net, gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And he elects to play the puck. Here's a short pass to Pavelski. Here's the pass, and that one's turned away. Elects to play the puck. Tries to get it over to Marner. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes the feed. Slides the puck over. Comes up with the stop. And that's taken by the defense.
He turns that puck over, but I get it. He's trying to make something happen while his team is behind.
Kapanen's got the puck in his own zone. Puck grabbed by Hintz. And now it's grabbed by Cece. Here's a backhand. And he easily stops that one. And we are all over with this one.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they had the puck most of the time. But they won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one.
Well, this one's in the books. A fun one tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Good night.